So hey, what's up guys, this is Karthik and welcome back to Codeology. So guys, in the previously video we have discussed about the solution of exercise 3, and in this video we are going to learn about how to print a hello world program with a new line or without a new line. So before wasting your time, make sure that you have liked this video and subscribe to Codeology Docs channel. So let's get started. So guys, let's discuss about what core concepts of Python will be used in this video. So guys, we will use the import and module statement, and we will use the F strings, and we will discuss about the traditional way to print a hello world program and the backslash n. So open our Sublime Text 3. So guys, for some reasons I have to use Sublime Text. So let's open this and create a new file with the name print.py, and here you can see guys traditional way to print a hello world program. So guys, this is the traditional way to print a hello world program, and if you want to run this Python file in your own Sublime Text, so you have to click on this tools and build system and Python and control B to run, and here you can see guys hello world is printed. So guys, the second way to print a hello world program, not print program, yeah, and then you have to type print and you have to create F string, something like this, and guys you have to simply type hello, and now guys you have to type the backslash n and world and control is to save, and guys let's add some space between these hello worlds. So control S to save and again run this. So guys, here you can see hello world, traditional hello world, and the second way to print a hello world program are printed. So guys, that's new line is printed because of this backslash n. So guys, the third way to print a hello world program. So guys, you have to simply type print, and this is the most easier way. I just mean this is the most easiest way to print a hello world. So here you have to type hello, and then you have to type print and then world, and control S to save, and again add some space between these hello worlds. And when I run this program, here you can see guys the third way to print a hello world program is printed with a new line. So guys, in the next tutorial we will learn something more about Python. So for that, bye bye, see you later and take care.